everybody. My name is Nathan, and this is really cool to find, actually. Now, if you didn't know, today's a really hot and windy day, so most of the plants are dying, like here and there. But here, there's this big patch of just really nice looking grass, and it keeps going. Some over there too. Little patches keep going. And then there's some little baby ones here. And then there's a big patch over there again. And this grass looks different from this dying grass. This dying grass much thicker. Living ones, so maybe because they're so thick they get more sunlight, so and the more sunlight they get, the hotter they get, so they just die off, while these thinner grasses are much thinner, so they don't get as hot. That's just a theory. So, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!